Stauber winds it around. Kept alive by Robertson, and now the Stars must regroup. Under five on the clock. Steal by Domi. Two on one with Kane. Domi waits. Sets up Kane. He scores!
But when Max Domi got this puck, he had one thing on his mind. I mean, you talk about... Watch this puck. What a pass. I mean, that thing lands like a bird with sore feet. What a pass by Max Domi to Patrick Kane into a wide open AT&T 5G net cam. Domi.
Ryan Suter controls for Dallas.
That puck hit happened to see you. Jonesy, I mean, he's been everywhere.
He has.
So, I mean, he's on the verge here of something positive happening.
It's not the first time he's been noticeable like that in a game for the Blackhawks this year.
Kurashev with Kane, he scores! Patrick Kane with his second goal, third point of the period. The Blackhawks have tied the game at three.
I'm not sure where Colin Miller is going on this play. Maybe we can break it down here, Jonesy, but all of a sudden it's a pass and it's a 2-on-1 in the middle of the ice.
And how many saucer passes for the Blackhawks on the last three goals? All of them have been outstanding. Patrick Kane jumps on the ice off the bench. His awareness is there. He's got the stick on the ice. He's got a target presented for Kurashev.